Pomegranate thrips. Among the pests occurring in pomegranate field, thrips are one of the polyphagous sucking pests. Generally, it is of minor importance, but occasionally they become serious. It belongs to the family Thripidae, scientifically called as Scirthothrips dorsalis. Adult female is a straw, yellow in color, and lays on an average 50 white bean-shaped eggs on the under surface of leaves. Egg period is 3 to 8 days. Newly hatched nymphs are reddish and turn yellowish brown as they grow. It takes 25 to 35 days to complete its life cycle. Pupal period is 2 to 5 days. Both nymphs and adults feed on the underside of the leaves by rasping the surface and sucking the oozing cells up. This leads to curling and brown coloration of leaf tips. Drying and shedding of flowers and scab formation on fruits, ultimately it will reduce the market value. Management. Affected plant parts should be removed and destroyed on observing the insect infestation. Rake the soil periodically and keeping the basins clean. Spray any one of the insecticides like imidacloprid 17.8 SC at the rate of 0.3 ml or acetamiprid at the rate of 0.25 gram or monocrotophos at the rate of 1 ml or dimethoate 30 EC at the rate of 1.7 ml or oxydimethone methyl 25 EC at the rate of 1.5 ml per liter of water.